created the most frightening film ever made. Then, he took his unique vision of terror one step further. Now, George A. Romero takes us out of the night, beyond the dawn, and into the darkest day of horror the world has ever known. Day of the Dead.
There have to be survivors in Washington.
Oh, my.
They have more sophisticated shelters than this one. There have to be people in those shelters who know about us, who know where we are. With no radio contact, they'll come looking for us.
I said shut up!
They can be tricked into being good little girls and boys. The same way we were tricked into it on the promise of some reward to come.
What the fuck is wrong with you people? They're dead! They're fucking dead, and you want to teach them tricks?
They have to be rewarded, Captain. Why else will they do what we want them to do?
I don't want them to do anything but drop over!
George A. Romero's Day of the Dead, the most eagerly awaited day in horror film history.
On Saturday, six members of the gang known as Street Thunder were ambushed by the police. On Sunday,
Cholo.
The warlords of Street Thunder swore a blood oath to avenge their dead. For the gang called Street Thunder, it is a day of vengeance. It's war in the streets.
Oh, Jesus, come on. Come on, I'll give you my money. Just don't hurt me. Please, please.
It's terror in the night. It's the most shattering assault on a police station in history. Assault on Precinct 13.
This is a siege.
It's a goddamn siege.
You want to stay here and hold until somebody comes, okay? We're in the middle of a city, inside a police station.
What does that mean?
They're not afraid to die. Any of them. They want to rip us apart, no matter what it costs. It means to the death.
Precinct 13, cut off, isolated in the middle of a city, as a human wave of street killers turns the night into a nightmare.
War going on down here. We can't find the damn thing.
A white-hot night of hate. Assault on Precinct 13.
Sorry, sir. This is a private mountain.
But I only wanted
it. This mountain is reserved for patrons.
But
it's a supply depot.
I met her at the Terrell Corporation. You know, the big boys in genetic engineering. They manufacture humans. Hell, they're so human you can't tell them from the real thing, and that's a problem. A big problem.
If I didn't care,
say you kiss me.
More than words can say. If I didn't care, would I feel this way?
It's not my kind of place.
This evening is speculation concerning the real facts behind the Department of Health announcement about a radioactive spill supposed to have occurred yesterday at the state nuclear plant. Information from an official source, which reached our newsroom this afternoon, stresses the seriousness of the situation.
Mr. Miller, something very serious has happened at the airport. But until we conclude our investigation and take the necessary countermeasures, nothing is going to leak out. Nothing.
Last night I had this nightmare. It was all about my leg. It was a big explosion. It was right here in the hospital. I got hit. My leg got cut off.
Well, we don't have to worry over that any longer. Jim, your leg's going to be just fine.
Yes?
This is Civil Defense Headquarters. General Murchison would like you to come down here right away.
Now.
This individual and others like him have been subjected to strong doses of atomic radiation, which increase their physical capacities beyond the norm.
In short, it's a kind of a Superman.
This is Channel 5, TV station. We're being attacked. For God's sakes, send somebody fast.
The victims of these creatures are contaminated, even if they only suffer minor injuries.
Then they can reproduce themselves, Colonel, say, indefinitely? We'll be completely on our own.
We'll simply have to declare a state of emergency ourselves, or before we all become contaminated just like them.
It's frightening. How could a thing like this happen?
It's part of the vital cycle of the human race. Create and obliterate until we destroy ourselves.
We have special commando units positioned at all strategic points in and around the city. Public buildings, offices, and businesses alike have been ravaged, and damage is estimated in the hundreds of thousands. General Hospital has been hit the hardest. Many have been seriously injured, and hundreds of lives have been lost, with the end still not in sight.
My God, Sheila, what's going on? I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, Dino, I don't want us to die. They're all around us, everywhere, everywhere! No,
God help us all.
Proximity has the same dream.
What is it?
A secret that can no longer be kept. It started a month ago.
What started?
A change in the earth and the sky. His power.
There's a weird locking mechanism. Looks like it can only be opened from the inside.
A life form is growing out of prebiotic fluid. It's not winding down into disorder. It's self-organizing. It's becoming something. What?
Ah!
やはり私の想像した通りでしたか。
Got a strange hunch that they're not related as we know, father and son or brothers. One might be the offspring of the other.
彼の性質は私が一番よく知ってます。優しくしてやればとても素直でした。
No theory, you know, that the brown gargantua is a harmless creature.
ライラとサンダーが兄弟であるということは、いつサンダーが凶暴になるかわからないということです。これでもあなた方は怪獣の飼育を主張しますか。